you think that dog looks freaked out, you are right.
He is an awesome dog, but he hates the car.
Cooper is 8 years old, lives in Fairfield, and suffers from severe anxiety on car rides.
We tried a medication from our vet, did not work. We've tried Dramamine, did not work.
Now Tracy Halloran is thinking about trying CBD. That's something Joe Sequenzia knows about.
CBD is an all-natural remedy, as you probably know, and it seems to be all the rage right now, for everything from pain, sleep, anxiety. So as we started using it ourselves, we thought we could also look into this for our dogs.
That's how he and his wife Kelly ended up developing Yup Pup. They are dog treats made from natural ingredients with CBD in them. And no, they are not getting their dogs high.
CBD is found in cannabis and in hemp. Cannabis is the plant that also contains marijuana or THC, and we do not have that.
Veterinary technician Kristen Barstow helped with the recipe and says there is no risk of addiction either.
It targets very specific receptors in certain areas of the body. So as soon as it's, you know, targets those receptors, it does its job. And then as soon as it's done, it's done. There's no dependency on that.
Many dogs have grown dependent on their people working from home every day. That is rapidly changing as folks head back to the office.
Pets, you know, are very prone to something called separation anxiety, where now their people are no longer there and they're spending more and more time by themselves.
Some signs of anxiety are accidents in the house or chewing things they are not supposed to. CBD can help with that.
It's been really interesting the different kinds of anxiety that people have written in about, from thunderstorms that it's helped tremendously with to grooming.
Yup Pup is only available online. It comes in three flavors. It's fairly new, but Joe and Kelly have already noticed the difference in their golden retrievers. Less joint pain for the older one, a calmer demeanor in the younger one. As for Cooper, Tracy has an appointment to talk about CBD.
As soon as our veterinarian says that we're good to go, I'll try it immediately. My hope is we can get him to the point where we can bring him with us more places, not just out of necessity.
And hopefully no more freakouts. I'm Kent Pierce, News 8.